It's not just a news clip you see. This is important to you because it's in your backyard. The issue of violent extremism is something that everyone across this country and the world is talking about. It will impact government leaders. It has everything to do with national security. And it starts right here on the streets of Minneapolis and St. Paul.